The analysis of stabilized top ratio in wine is a validated analysis. Since 1919, the analysis has been officialized with the purpose of detecting authenticity and trace the origin of wine. What we have done with Brunello, with the consortium of Brunello, is to search to better characterize denomination wine, such as Brunello of Montalcino. And in fact, we were able to do it.